The noise the crowd here in Dublin is making is for the hometown hero, Dylan Tuke, just 20 years old in the red gloves. And the throwback short shorts.
Both guys come out with a lot of energy. I'm sure Tuke is feeling the crowd.
He's got a big shot, and we're done.
What did I say about a long fight? We didn't get out of the first round.
Or the opening seconds, and Dylan Tuke suffers his first professional loss.